Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm AppleFreak and today we'll test this Huawei Nova 5T in this Call of Duty mobile game. Let's go straight to graphic quality. As you can see, we got high graphic quality with maximum frame rate. For Battle Royale, we only choose real-time shadows. And let's find some game and see how this reacts to it. And we are finally in. Let's see what is the case here. This is my 4th game in a row when I just landed in the wrong position and we are all pretty much dead. So this time I'm not the, you know, jump leader, so let's find out actually what we're gonna do. I think here is also the problem, but let's find out. I need to go up, really. As you can see guys, everything is so smooth, there is no problems at all. This Huawei Nova 5T is really good at this Call of Duty mobile.
is coming.
Not sure what this doing. As well, guys. Guys, that's pretty much it. As you can see, this Call of Duty Mobile really do a good job, you know, on this phone. Actually, the Huawei Nova 5T really did a good job in this game, and I don't see any problems or something like that. Where, how I can... Someone is behind us. What he actually doing? I'm not sure.
Using adrenaline shot now.
The safe zone is collapsing.
Airdrop is coming.
So guys, that's pretty much it. Thank you very much for the watching, and like always, we will see you in the next one. Peace!